saw Brilliant Idiots early on, and even now, I mean, to me, it stands out as whether this was explicit or not, that you kind of said, oh, this will be interesting. We could do a podcast.